Sometimes the best way to share is to use your time and talent. Owen's neighbor, Mrs. Mabel, loves her dog Archie, but has trouble taking him on walks. One afternoon, Owen offered to help her walk Archie. Soon his neighbors wanted their dogs walked too, and they were willing to pay. It began taking over his life. He couldn't hang out with his friends, keep earning money, and help Mrs. Mabel. So he started using his creativity and talent, inventing an automatic dog walker. It was harder than he thought. Then the aha moment came. Owen shared his idea with Mrs. Mabel. She reminded him that he set aside money to share with others. He could use that money to buy parts. The Pup Stroller 3000 was born. Now he can walk 10 dogs at a time. The neighbors are thrilled. Owen learned that it's not just about sharing money, you can also share your time and your talent. For more tips to help your kids share and save, visit stcu.org/moneymoments.